Sex is one of the most powerful weapon everyone uses to trap others. Illegal system which wants to keep human beings under the control, it looks at the sex in that aspect. How you should be introduced about sex so you can be kept under control. A person who wants to addict you and earn money through you, he introduces sex from that angle to you. Prostitute tries to introduce the sex to you in a different angle. Police tries to introduce the sex to you in a different angle. A religious leader tries to introduce sex to you from a different angle. Your mom and dad introduces to you different angle. Your wife introduces it to you in different angle. If you have extramarital affairs, they introduce the sex in a different angle. Each person gives his own version, understanding about sex to you. I'll give you precisely the version of Paramashiva, master of sexuality. He elaborates on the science in all aspects, as a reproductive act, as an entertainment, as empowering act, ultimately even as an enlightening act. So I will introduce the whole science to you from the angle of Paramashiva. He looks at the sex only as an opportunity to make you manifest the state, space, powers and beings of Paramashiva. Each cognition about sex in the level of self, in the level of consciousness, in the level of the society, in the level of individual relationships, in the level of the world and in the path towards the God, from all angle, I am going to look at it from the vision of Paramashiva, from the cognition of Paramashiva and share with you. The angle of Paramashiva, from the vision of Paramashiva, the truths about sex, and make it as experience for you in Paramashivoham.